through the police hiring process, or if you're currently going through the police hiring process, I'm curious as to what you think is the hardest part, hardest phase, poly background. What have you had trouble with, or what do you think you'll have trouble with moving forward? I'm really interested. Let me know what you think, and I'll get back to you with how I think you can best address this. Stay safe.